step aside, insert favorite Steven Spielberg movie here, because he's got a new masterpiece.